early as well, I've noticed.
The bloody hell's going on with the seatbelt? Come on!
Want it front?
Turn right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shouldn't be anything coming down there. Useless.
Yeah, Callum struggles with it. Are you putting trying to put it in the wrong one?
No.
Go on.
You get on with your driving, don't bloody mess.
Oh!
Jesus Christ, you look like you've been forced to come here. Some of you, she's not even bloody clapping, miserable cow. What's that about? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome down here to the Mark Kelly Show. It's Friday night! Oh, yes. And you know what happens on Fridays? We get pissed about a shag. Oh, it's marvellous. Well, I will tonight, looking at you. Sorry, I don't know if anyone knows, but I'm on the other bus. And, ladies and gentlemen, if you've never been to the Mark Kelly Show before, give us a cheer. Oh, virgins. Yes, thank God they put them in the dark. I saw them girls sat there with faces like fucking slapped arses. And those of you that have been before, give us a cheer. And you came back. Marvellous. Well, ladies and gentlemen, is there anybody in the room? Hello, guys. You all right? Welcome. Welcome, come in. Can I get you anything? Like a watch? That starts at 7:45, don't take a piss because it's free. And ladies and gentlemen, have we got anybody in the room celebrating anything? Oh, I love it when we get the slappers in on a Friday. Yes, girls. Is it a birthday? Is it a birthday? A hen do. A hen do? Oh, get the light on the bride. Where's the bride? Stand up for us, Wolf, stand up for us. Stand up, that's it. Oh, Jesus. Well, if someone's fucking marrying you, then there's definitely hope for me. Do you know what I mean? I'm kidding. What's your name? Debbie. Oh, bloody hell, Debbie, you've got an echo there. Anybody else who wants to answer for Debbie? I bet that were chief bridesmaid, but aren't you? I'm going to walk down the aisle first. That'd be marvellous. Just let you know, Debbie, I've shagged your husband. I know it's gonna go. And Debbie, where are you from?
Scotland.
Scotland.
Oh no!
That'll be a cheap wedding then, Gretna Green. Marvellous, that'll be it. Is it a Gretna Green? It's not, no. That's where the English go when they want a little bit of Scottish. That's what we do. We got it switch heat. We'll do Gretna Green. And sorry if I'm talking while you are down here. I do apologise. I've only not worked for 18 months. I've been on Universal, still on Universal credits. You're going to talk all the way through. That's marvellous. And Debbie, when's the wedding? It's on Tuesday. Oh, God, you're going to be hungover, aren't you? Jesus Christ. Then you'll have to tell him tomorrow. You'll have to say, do you still want to marry when I shag someone in Blackpool? One of bridesmaids, he'll say, yeah, did you film it? Hello. I'm only joking. And which one is the chief bridesmaid? Let's have a look at her. Can you put the light on her, Carl? I don't know where she is. Where's the chief bridesmaid? Is it her? Oh no, it's not Mandy Dingle from Emmerdale, is it? Please, dear God, that's all we need. Now, which one is the chief bridesmaid? I'll come out to you, girls. I'm on. Hello. There's only a show going on here. Hello. Oh, hey, love. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, where have you been? Eating. Ah, yeah. Tell that. Should have had less. Good loads of... Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, have you got any other celebrations in the room? Apart from
divorce.
The one. Yeah, divorce!
Yeah.
Debbie, look, before and after, she sat on her own. She sat on her own, hoping some lesbian comes over. She looks like, do you remember her? You are the weakest link, goodbye. Have a look. And don't do two fingers, love, they'll never fail me. And ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God, it's like the Queen's not here. The Queen or Catherine Tate, do you know what I mean? My darling. Ladies and gentlemen, why are you on your own? Why are you on your own?
Because
you got divorced.
No, I'm 2 weeks and holiday on the
own. Aww. Bless her. Have you actually got divorced? Is that a joke? I thought you were taking piss.
No.
Oh my God, I can't. Are you looking for another man?
No, I'm not.
I told you she's a lesbian. What did I tell you? She's turned lesbian. She'll be flicking and licking in that back room with Debbie by the half 10. I'm telling you now. Absolute filth. What's your name?
Tracy.
Tracy. Tracy. Sound like you actually sound like Deirdre Marlowe when you said that. Do it again. Shout Tracy again.
Tracy.
Okay. Now, Tracy, I hope you have a good night, love. Don't film me all night, love, all right? Otherwise, I'll come back when you and Debbie are licking and flicking. I'll film you. I'll film you while you're performing. All right, darling. See how that goes down well. Now, we've got Debbie. Is there any other celebrations in the room? Any birthdays? There is a birthday. Where? Let's have a look. Whereabouts? Whose is it? Stephen. Stand up for me, Stephen. Oh, yes. Take the glasses off, actually. Oh, no, put them back on, no. You're a wizard, Harry. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you down here to the Mark Ellis Show. I hope you have a bloody great time. I want you to enjoy yourselves, clap your hands, tap your feet, because it's free. You can smile, you can even look at me every now and again. And if you don't want to look at me, that's absolutely fine. But we have got a great cast down there. We've got a brand new show that's just started yesterday. So we're on our opening launch weekend. So please give the cast a big, huge round of applause. And a bit of G on for some. Yes. We've got some great little stuff for you. And so any fans of Motown in the room? Yeah, I thought you might. We'll wait till a little bit later on. And we've got some little Motown sections. Any fans of Steps? Shut up, Tracy, you're too old, you don't remember Steps. Now, she remembered Wycliffe's Adorable, that one. What are you on about, Trace? Never mind, tragedy. Your life was a tragedy. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, the marriage. I meant the marriage, please. Here am I in a lost and lonely part of town. Blackpool on her own. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, and I hope you have a great night with us. Please put your hands together for our two vocalists this evening, the gorgeous Mr. Andrew Geeter and the phenomenal Helen O'Neill, giving you a song originally by, who was it by? Kenny Rogers and Sheena Easton. I forgot where I was. I've had a big day, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Andrew Geeter and Helen O'Neill. Clap and cheer! routines. I want you to enjoy it. Please put your hands together and make some noise for the gorgeous Mark Ellis Showboat Showgirls.
Maybe I should be talking. seconds, and you're just that type. So call me masochistic, but sometimes I want to fight. Every time I leave, you pull me closer. I hang up the phone, you call me back. Why don't you mess me around like you're supposed to? Telling me cause I'm just wanting you to be like.
And the world is changing. I'm gonna Safe and well. Thank you all so much for coming. If you haven't, cheers! Cheers, yeah, I'm just drinking anyway. Listen, if you've enjoyed it tonight, I won't put it there in case he puts something in it. And ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to be going on with him, jeez, imagine waking up. Ooh, with little one said roll over. No, thank you. Anyway, listen, if you've enjoyed it tonight, please make sure you go on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. Plenty of Fish, fabswingers.com, Tinder, Blender, Grindr, whatever you're on. You know, give us a little review. If you've had a shit night and you haven't enjoyed it, then don't bother putting it on, because we'll just delete it tomorrow anyway. So it's as simple as waste your time and my time reading it. I'm only joking. Thanks to each and every one of you. I hope you've had a little great night down here. Thank you so much. It's our opening weekend, so we've got bits and bobs that we need to tweak and change and put other things in and stuff. So please put your hands together for the cast backstage, who have done really, really well. We literally put the show together in about 2 weeks' time, and the John, who is taking the pictures tonight, has done all the screens for us and all the marketing. Oh, he's a big unit. Oh, God. Scares me. Hello.
You alright?
I'm not picking on you, don't worry. Not picking on him, he's the kind of person that if you found him in bed with your wife, you'd just tuck him in. Cheers, thanks very much. Cheers, I love you. All right, no thanks. I just come in to feed the cats. Anyway, listen. I don't mean the pussy, I didn't mean that. Please don't start. You're absolute filth in here tonight, I can feel it. I don't mean literally feel it, but of course. Have you enjoyed it, you? Have you? Tell your face. No, I'm only joking. Listen, thank you ever so much. I really mean it. Each and every one of you, stay safe, stay happy. And enjoy the rest of your night, your holiday, whatever it may be. This is our disco finale.
Oh,
it's Atlanta. Make some noise, it's a show of showgirls. And on the vocals, the handsome, the gorgeous Mr. Andrew Guitar.
Thank you. Not all that girl.